Business Horizon is a speed networking event where students get to speak with Westpac staff and recent graduates about their real world experience. They speak in small groups, they have 20-minute rotations, and it's a wonderful opportunity to learn about what happens in the real world.
You can talk to so many different alumni from so many different backgrounds, and you can find out maybe that there's that opportunity that you never even knew about.
I definitely have enjoyed this format. It's been a lot more inclusive, and you haven't really broken into those awkward silences because you're comforted by the fact that there's so many people around you can also talk to you.
It was really good, actually, to see people who were in my position, where I was, you know, a dozen years ago, asking the same sort of questions and that I had myself. It's really interesting now. It's almost feeling like you've got a bit of hindsight that you can share with the people around the table.
You don't just get people who work in their allocated field, so it's really nice to get that sort of exposure to people who don't just stick to their original label.
I met a bunch of people from consulting to also finance managers, and basically I learned about all these different avenues that I could possibly take and actually may want to take based on some of these discussions.
It gave me that confidence that when I was applying for internships during my penultimate year, I could really fall back on the tips and advice I learnt during that experience. And I've been able to secure a vacationer's role at PwC in insurance.
During that experience, I got the chance to talk to many different alumni, and just from networking with them, I got to learn more about the workforce and where my interests lie.
All the alumni really just want to give as much experience and as much advice on to the students as possible, and they really just want to help out the students, so it's a really good idea for students to come to these sorts of things.
One big thing I talked with a couple of girls tonight is be confident about what you have to offer. When we leave UNSW, we're all really well equipped in our minds, our ability to think and to learn.
It doesn't matter which degree, which year you're doing, this is always going to be a very useful experience.